world spins. Live your life like we die when the world ends. It's alright every time we fucking break a sin.
Have been listening. They are fixing some bugs. That is amazing. Says this week we will we have fixed some bugs, made an adjustment in the game. That is crazy. That is crazy. Creative Destructions is finally listening. They're fixing some bugs. That's awesome. So the bugs that they're gonna be fixing is 1, 2, 3. There's 4 bugs, okay? The one is fall damage. You guys didn't know there is a fall damage bug. It's in the ejection sheet and stuff like that. Bullets flying through walls, and it says it can. Players can walk through walls, says can't, and automatically aiming range sight from the SMG. So what it means is, you can also see your scenes right here, says bugs fixed. So the first one is, of course, the ejection seat. Fall damage. If you guys didn't get this bug, it's a bug where you get into the ejection seat and you try to fly away, right? And then you land and you just die because the game thinks that you're still on the ground or you're just falling down from the sky or something like that. They're gonna fix that. And if you guys have some issues, it says right here, identify a problem to fix as soon as possible. If you guys find that glitch, make sure you guys message them on Discord and stuff like that, okay? And another big bug that they're gonna be fixing is walking through walls, okay? Yes, I've had that so many times, people walking through my walls and stuff like that. I'm like, bro, and I already knew how it worked and stuff like that. It's about network latency. Well, it says right here, network latency. So that means if you have lag or anything like that, or if they're near the servers, it depends on what MS you have on the servers and stuff like that. If you have really good servers, you live near a server, then you'll have really good ping. If not, then you'll have bad ping. You know, that's why people walk through your walls, and I get that all the time, but that's just the game. Can't really fix that peak right now. Hopefully they'll try to fix it. So, and then there's another bug, number 3. This one, I guess, is a big problem. It says, if you guys don't know, in Eden Vines, there's that bridge that goes at the bottom by the big giant building, what's it called, the chapel, and another house at the bottom there. There's a bridge that goes there. You can glitch through that when you build a floor, and you'll glitch that. I've never done it. I've seen other people done it, but I've seen other players done it, like I said. They're going to fix it as soon as possible. It says Eden Vines, other areas have already identified and will be fixed soon. If you find any of the issues, make sure you text the devs again and message them on Discord, and this will be fixed. That's awesome. That is amazing. And then the third one, or the fourth one, is we will soon be making adjustments to balance of weapons. Awesome. I don't know what weapons will be. The SMG seems like one of the big ones that can be adjusted. The Photon, finally the Photon. Photon just kills you like so much times. The Flamethrower, that is amazing. The Flamethrower will finally get fixed. This week we have narrowed down the automatic aiming range for the SMG. That's awesome. That's awesome. You know what I'm saying? At least they're listening for that. That what I'm really happy about is the Flamethrower and the Photon. Those are so annoying. We also identify some bugs, eliminate effects, and balance of the game. Okay, that's cool. I don't see anything about going down with grenades. I think grenades are going to be staying the same. You can, fast farming. Okay, people are listening to fast farming. Fast farming, crouching. If you guys didn't know, yes, you can fast farm. I've done it like once. It was like when it was the easy way. Now it's super hard to do it. It's crouch. So they already know about this a long time ago. They're already fixing it in the game so the game can be balanced. Because crouching, fast farming, it does mean that they have a little bit over advantage over you. And that's unfair. That's unfair compared to us that, like, I don't use fast farming. I just farm a regular, if you guys didn't know that. That's awesome that they're fixing that. That's really awesome. So it says if you have a patch next week. So this next weekend on Thursday, I believe, for my day. They'll be fixing this amazing. There'll be no more quick farming or fast farm. But I'm pretty sure there's going to be somebody out there that's going to be using something that they're going to be quick farming. I'm 100% there's going to be somebody out there. I already heard somebody already using macros, you know? I already heard some people using macros that I don't know who they are, though, but I've heard rumors that some other players using macros. We will check if those used for macros. Oh, right here! We're just talking about it. We will check if the use of macros could affect the balance. The balance of the game. Wait, what? It says we will check if the use of macros keys would affect the balance of the game. Wait, what? Are they saying that they're gonna add macros, or are they saying they're gonna take out macros? I'm a little confused there. Okay. Most players suggest that flamethrowers and photons are too powerful in close range. We will make adjustments soon. That's amazing. That is amazing. The flamethrower and the photons, they are broken, dude. They are broken. And it's crazy that that's awesome that they're going to be fixing that. Some players claim that the unable to download. Okay, latest. I've never had that to join the Discord. Okay, I never had that. The updates haven't updated for me. The only thing that I've had, the biggest bug that I've had, I messaged them on Discord, but they never listened to me. Like, I'm a bot to them or something. I messaged, was it DJ or somebody? I don't remember who, but I messaged them. I always crash. If you guys, I always crash in Lion. Lion Park is where I crash. I don't know why. I upgraded my drives. I checked my drives. I thought it was my computer. No, it's just the game. I don't crash in any other game. It's just that game. And Lions. That's why I'm trying not to go to Lions anymore, bro. I just crashed there. That's awesome that they are listening to us. That they're listening to other people. I think the biggest influence for these ones are the other YouTubers. I haven't really talked about these because when I try to talk, if I try to talk on the stream or something, or try to talk it like in a video, I don't think anybody will listen to me. That's the thing. I don't think the devs will listen to me because we're a small YouTuber. I'm a small YouTuber. I don't think they're gonna listen. That's why I don't do like videos like this, that show patches or anything like this. I would love to show you guys the videos of patches and what's going on in the game, glitches and bugs and people that use macros. And whenever I see somebody use macros and they're like, bro, they're using normal, they're not cheating. It's like, bro, macros is now considered cheating, kind of. I don't know what it says. We will check if they use macros, keys, or balance. I don't know what that means. If it means that they're going to use that. But that's awesome. What I'm really happy about this patch is they're going to be fixing the flamethrower and the photon. That's one of the big things that I actually seem to enjoy about this patch here. That's awesome. This is going to take this weekend too. Guys, if you guys enjoyed this, me talking about this, patch notes, how it's going to be going, make sure you guys smash that like button, hit that sub button if you guys are brand new to the channel. And thank you so much for all the support. Bye. Love you guys and have a great day.